Hi children, how are you all? Hope you all are fine and safe at home. Today we are going to learn English poem 6, The Wind, and its session 26. Children, all have written till lesson 7, I think. All have should have completed. And then this is not the memory poem. Okay, children, we'll go into the poem. Okay children, see, we are going to see The Wind. It's not the memory poem, okay children, but poem 5 is memory poem. All should have, you should write and see. Only the 10 lines I will ask for exam. Okay children, okay. The Wind is written by Robert Louis Stevenson. Robert Louis Stevenson. Can you see this picture? He is Robert Louis Stevenson. Okay children. He is the author of this poem. He is the author of this poem. Okay. We'll see. Where he was born in 13th. He was born on 13th November 1850 in Scotland. Okay. And he died 3rd December 1894. He died 3rd December 1894. And he is a Scottish novelist, poet and travel writer. Okay children, this is the short information about the author. Okay, we'll go into the poem. Okay, first paragraph, three paragraphs are there. See, 1, 2, 3, three stanza, 1, 2, and 3. Okay, first we'll see the first stanza. I saw you toss the kites on high. I saw you toss the kites on high. Have you seen the children in the windy day? All will be flying kites. If you see, we can see all will be flying kites and they will make a deal and all. Have you heard that one? Yes. But can we play fly kites, children? Yes, for sometimes, but sometimes for a deal they will go and the can you see the string, that rope, they will be having manja, that it will be mixed with this water, bottle pieces and all they will put. Sometimes that string will be water, it will cut the head also. So we should be very careful while playing with the kite with that rope. So normal rope means it's okay, but with that manja nool they will tell, no, that means we should be very careful. Okay children, okay. I saw you toss the kites on high and blow the birds about the sky. See, when the kites fly, can you see here, when the kites fly, the birds will be coming here, they will be running. What the birds will do, children? They will go fly away from the kite. They will be scared of seeing the kite, isn't it, children? So they will not come near. They will be flying away from the kites. And the wind, what will happen? The birds also will be what they will. The birds also will be going the other side due to the wind. Due to the wind, it can't fly stable. It can't fly in one place. It will be pushed. Okay children, and all around I heard you pass like lady skirts across the grass. Okay children, see, while wind, what will happen? The dresses, everything will fly and it will fall, isn't it children? Like now also, what last week we had a wind, isn't it children? Have you what's the cyclone, what's the name of that storm, what's the name of the storm? Never, isn't it children? So many of them would have felt very bad, because many of them have lost their houses and the trees have been uprooted, isn't it children? Because of the wind. Because what will happen? It will be blowing. We can hear the sound. Can you hear the sound, children? Yes. Oh wind, blowing all day long. Oh wind, that sings so loud a song. See, when we hear that wind sound, is like that sound will come, isn't it children? So we can the poet is telling that it's a song. It's a song. I can hear the song of you all day long. I can hear the sound of a wind. Okay children, wind storm, the wind means little bit, it'll okay. Storm means only last week we saw that storm. Okay children, it's useful also, it's useless also. Okay children, it can damage us also. Okay children, okay. இந்த ஃபஸ்ட்டு பேராகிராஃப் தட் ஒன் ஒன்லி அண்ட் செகண்ட் ஸ்டான்ஸா ஐ சா த டிஃப்ரெண்ட் திங்ஸ் யூ டிட் பட் ஆல்வேஸ் யூ யுவர் செல்ஃப் யூ ஹிட் சி பிகாஸ் ஆஃப் விண்டு இட் கேன் டூ மெனி திங்ஸ் இட் கேன் டூ மெனி திங்ஸ் டியூ டு த விண்டு சி த வி கேன் கிரியேட் கரண்ட் ஆல்சோ வி கேன் கிரியேட் கரண்ட் ஆல்சோ பட் கேன் வி சி த விண்டு சில்ட்ரன் நோ வி கான் சி த ஏர் கேன் வி சி த ஏர் நோ வி கான் இட் இஸ் ஹைடிங் இட் செல்ஃப் இட் இஸ் ஹைடிங் இட் செல்ஃப் பட் வென் த விண்டு ப்ளோஸ் வி கேன் ஃபீல் வி சி ஐ ஃபெல்ட் யூ புஷ் ஐ ஹர்ட் யூ கால் சி வி கேன் ஃபீல் வென் வைல் வாக்கிங் மீன்ஸ் வென் த விண்டு ப்ளோஸ் வாட் வில் ஹேப்பன் வி வில் ஆல்சோ வில் பி மூவிங் கேன் யூ சி த வி ஃபீல் லைக் புஷிங் சம் ஒன் இஸ் புஷிங் அஸ் ஸோ வி கேன் ஃபீல் தட் ஒன் அண்ட் வி கேன் ஃபீல் தட் சம் ஒன் இஸ் காலிங் அஸ் பட் வி கான் சி த விண்ட் வி கேன் ஃபீல் த விண்ட் இஸ் புஷிங் வி கேன் ஃபீல் இட் கால் பட் வி கான் சி த விண்ட் பை ஐ குட் நாட் சி யுவர் செல்ஃப் அட் ஆல் பட் ஐ கான் சி யுவர் செல்ஃப் அட் ஆல் ஓ விண்ட் ப்ளோயிங் ஆல் டே லாங் ஓ விண்ட் தட் சிங் ஸோ லவுட் அ சாங் ஓகே சில்ட்ரன் அண்ட் த தேர்ட் ஒன் ஓ யூ தட் ஆர் யூ ஸோ ஸ்ட்ராங் அண்ட் கோல்டு எஸ் த விண்ட் இஸ் ஸோ ஸ்ட்ராங் அண்ட் cold when the wind blows what happens the cloud it has with cloudy it will be and we feel cold we feel very cold oh blower are you young or old the poet is asking you are young or old are you a beast of field and tree beast means what animal we is isn't it a beast of field and tree because it uproots all the field it damages the field it damages the tree isn't it children you could have seen in the news many of them what they lost the field all the crops have damaged isn't it or just a stronger child than me so the poet is asking are you stronger than me oh wind blowing all day long oh wind that sings so loud a song see children in the First stanza we saw about the kite how the birds are blow the how the wind blow the birds about the sky and about the kites in the second stanza we saw about the we can't see the wind isn't it children we can't see the wind but it can do different things it can do different things and the third one the poet is asking whether the wind is strong or cold or it's younger old like that it's asking okay children this is the meaning of the this poem once again I will read all of you if you have you take page number 65 and keep your finger as I read you also read okay children I saw you toss the kites on high and blow the birds about the sky and all around I heard you pass like lady skirts across the grass Oh wind, you're blowing all day long. Oh wind, that sings so loud a song. Second, I saw the different things you did, but always you yourself you hid. I felt you push, I heard you call. I could not see yourself at all. Oh wind, you're blowing all day long. Oh wind, that sings so loud a song the third verse stanza oh you that are you are so strong and cold oh blower are you young or old are you a beast of field and tree or just a stronger child than me oh wind you're blowing all day long oh wind that sings so loud a song written by Robert Louis Stevenson okay children you read and read at home now we'll see the book exercise okay children this is answer the following what I will do I will write and I will send you in whatsapp okay children tuesday I will be sending this so till poem 6 I'll it's for second term examination okay children so this one also I will write I will send this tuesday itself I will send so you have to copy down you have to complete till poem 6 till poem 6 okay children now see the book exercise C write any two words that come to your mind when you read these words see here they have given kites grass song field
tree child. So they have given, as soon as you hear this words, you have to write two words. That what, see, if you say kite means what comes in your mind, that one you have to write here. So kites means what? It will be very very colorful, isn't it, children? Isn't it or not? Colorful, and then sky. They always, the kites fly in the sky, isn't it, children? So as you can write on your own also. Grass means what will come, children? A grass will be always green, isn't it, children? Green, and it will be very soft. Song means what? Melodious. Okay, children. Melodious, and then we'll say nightingale. Nightingale is a bird. It always sings melodious song at night. Melodious songs as nice. For that only, for song means nightingale they have given. Okay, children. Okay. Field means what? That playground like that. So it will be very free for you to play, isn't it? It will be very free. You can run. So running, otherwise playing, whatever you want, you can write. Okay, children. Tree means what? Huge. And you can get fruits also. You can get fruits from tree. Isn't it? Okay. Child means sweet. Obvious. Otherwise, you can write curious. Okay, children. Sweet and then curious. Okay, children. Kites, colorful and sky. Grass, green and soft. Song, melodious. Nightingale. Field, free. Running. Tree, huge. Fruits. Child, sweet. Curious. Okay, children. Now we'll see the match. Match these words with their meanings. In the last three lessons, we are seeing this. Like this, isn't it, children? Okay, wind means what will come, children? What you can see? A current of air. Monsoon. Monsoon means what? A season of heavy rain. Breeze. Breeze means what? A type of wind that blows gently and lightly. Breeze means what? A type of wind that blows gently and lightly. Tomato. Tomato means what, children? A violent storm where air moves in the shape of a funnel. Suravali cutter, like that. That is called, okay, children? You can see it looks like a funnel. That is called tomato. And tsunami. Tsunami means what, children? You have heard, isn't it, children? A series of large ocean waves caused by an underwater earthquake or volcanic eruption. That is called tsunami, isn't it? Many of them would have heard. Some of them you would have in a small age, I think so. So that time tsunami came, isn't it, children? Okay, now we'll see the pick out and write 7 pairs of rhyming words from the poem. See, we should write the rhyming words. Can you see from the book, children? See, high, sky, pass, grass, long, song. These are called rhyming words. See, did, hid, call, all, long, song, cold, old, tree, me. So these are called rhyming words. So we have to write. So 7 words we'll write. Okay, children. First one, what we saw? Rain. Yes, rain. Rain is in. First we saw high. Yes, high. Sorry. High. High means what, children? We saw sky. High sky. Okay, second one, song long. Third one, pass grass. pass grass. Okay, children. And the fourth one we'll see. You can write in the book itself. Okay, children. And the fourth one you can write. Did hid. Did hid. And the fifth one. Cold old. Cold old. Sixth one. Tree me. Tree me. Okay, children. And the seventh one, what we can write? Call all. Call all. Okay, children. These are the rhyming words. These are the rhyming words. Okay, children. High, sky, song, long, pass, grass, did, hit, cold, old, tree, me, call, all. Okay, children. Yes, now we'll see the last one. Okay, write the short forms of these words. Okay, first we'll see what is contractions. Contractions means what, children? These are the short forms of some commonly used words. See, an apostrophe is used in a place of dropped letter or letters. See, it's a windy day. See, here, what we say, it is, isn't it? It is a windy day. So, the short form is what, children? It's. So, we have dropped I, and instead of I, what we have written? See, instead of I, we have dropped and we have written comma and we have put yes. Okay, apostrophe, comma, and yes, this is called it's. We have dropped out I. We have dropped out I. So, likewise, see here, it wasn't raining this morning. Wasn't means was not. Was not. So, for was not, what we have taken? See, we have taken O. We have dropped O. Instead of wasn't, what we have written? W-A-S-N. And you have written apostrophe comma. Instead of that, we have dropped this O. Okay, children. So, this is called contraction. This is called contractions. Okay, children. So, it is the short form of it is. Wasn't is the short form of was not. Okay, children. See, like this, write the short forms for these words. Cannot. Cannot means what we have to write? Can't. What you have to write? Can't. C-A-N-T. Can't. So, here we have dropped out one N and one T. We have dropped out. Are not, aren't, A-R-E-N-T, aren't, we have dropped out O, did not, didn't, D-I-D-N-T, didn't, okay children, would not, wouldn't, W-O-U-L-D-N-T, while writing contraction, we have to join the letters, we have to join the letters, okay children, so here also O we have dropped out, it, is not, isn't, is not, isn't. Can you see, children? See, this is contractions. And here, we are, see, you have to write like this. Have not, haven't, H-A-V-E-N-T, haven't. She is. Like this you have to write. Okay, children. He will. Heal. W you have to take and you have to write like this. Okay. Apostrophe. Have, comma should be. Otherwise it will. Meaning is hell will come. So, apostrophe. Comma should be there. I am. See. A you have to take like this. Understood, children? These are contraction words. These are contraction words. And see, look at this picture, write a paragraph describing the scene in 6 to 8 sentences, you know. This one you take color xerox and keep, children. I will write, make you to write in the composition note. It's for picture composition. It's for picture composition. All of them should have taken color xerox and you have to keep it. In the Zoom class, next week, I'll make you to stick it in the composition note and make you to write this one. Okay, children, will you take xerox? Okay, what you have to do, children? You have to read the poem. You have to read and practice the poem. Okay, children, question answer I will send you in the personal WhatsApp. Okay, children, along with this, I will send you. Okay, children, take care. We'll meet in the next class. Bye.